For all the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, 'cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby I'll be more.
What's up, Sam Cam?
It's Sophie
and Grayson.
Back with your weather. There's a low of 54
and a high of 34, so we keep messing up.
Back to you in the studio.
On, and I think it should be something I don't want to hold.
Good morning, Devils.
Skylar
and Ollie.
Today is Wednesday, November the 9th, and day 5 of your weekly schedule.
One.
What's up, St. Cam? It's H-Mac here. There's 127 days of school left.
For lunch today, we will be having loaded fries with cheese sauce and bacon.
With a dinner roll and steamed corn. Underclassmen.
Remember, seniors go first in the lunch line.
As always, remember to follow at the Pit CCHS on Twitter.
Follow at CCTV Devils on TikTok.
And make sure to like and hit that big red button down below.
Follow us, now for guidance.
Back, maybe you should know that my mama don't lie.
One.
What's up, Devils? It's Sauce.
And Cup It, back for the guidance.
Hey, Cup It, what rhymes with orange?
One.
No, it doesn't.
Ah, send Cam.
If opportunity doesn't knock,
build a door.
Anyways, check out at College Bound Devils on Instagram.
Seniors, check your email regularly for scholarship opportunities.
It's a great day to be a honey badger. Now over to birthdays.
Thank you, and she likes everyone. And I never lie.
Hey, send Cam. It's your boy, the real OG. Happy birthday to Logan Koba. Out of sports.
To admit that I was wrong, and I've been so caught up in my job.
What's up, Devils? It's Mara
and Cody with your sports.
There are no St. Cam sports today,
but don't forget to turn in your physicals
and go to the weight room.
Good luck and go dang Devils.
Didn't see what's going on, but now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. 'Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you